My name is Robert Clark. I was an infantry staff sergeant in the Army for 10 years with 10th Mountain Division out of Fort Drum, New York. After two combat deployments to Iraq in 2014, I was medically retired and left the Army having my passion and my purpose swept out from underneath me. This is my story. My anxiety, my tension was fading away while I was on the water. And it was peaceful. This is therapy. This is my true passion.